Hi.
This camera is off center, sorry.
I mean, you saw the title. I'm about to get drunk and then do my makeup. Should be interesting.
Welcome to my basement. My dog is running away. Pablo! The only chaser I could find, because I'm a bitch when it comes to alcohol, is Coke Zero. Shout out to my mom for being a cokehead. Chose this one from the collection because me.
Pablo, you want to be a part of the video?
Say hi to the people.
Say, Elena's about to get drunk and I'm about to be confused. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo,
shall we?
Rum chata is not bad, but your girl also fucks heavy with some Jaeger. Oh, my dad purchased this Jaeger at Walmart. We stand a classy king. I'm ready. No, I'm not. This Jaeger isn't even open, so that's awkward if he asks. I'm gonna be like, yeah, dad. Yeah, got a little lit the other night. Oh no. Glug, 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 glug. I'm acting like such a baby, like I didn't just go to college for 5 years and get drunk all the time. How many shots does it take you to get drunk? Siri doesn't know, which is rude. I think even hard drinkers would be at least a little drunk after 3 to 4 shots of anything around 35% alcohol minimally. Let's see, what percentage are we at here? 35%. Whew. Gotta do 4 of those, Jesus Christ. Oh, my stomach is like, I'm gonna plug my nose this time. It's happening. I'm not okay. Here we have a Corona. Fucking cheers. My stomach is like, are you sure? Oh, I'm feeling it. Oh my god, stop barking at your reflection, my dude. That's you.
Cutthroat like Pablo.
He's like, okay.
Oh my god. It's literally just you. You good, fam?
Alrighty. Should have had it at this angle the whole time, but I'm kind of a dumbass. I am stalling right now. Maybe before I chug this beer, I'll take one more shot of Jaeger. The smell of it. I can't. Okay. It's 2018, almost 2019. Why don't we have a way for alcohol to taste like Skittles? And not like Skittles with a hint of death, but like Skittles. I'm pissed. Pablo? You are barking at yourself. Whenever I say Pablo's name, I just think of Narcos by Migos. It just comes into my head.
Trapping like Narco. Narco. Got dope like Pablo.
He hates me. He's like, I get that my name is Pablo. Okay, I get it. Enough with the Escobar jokes. Oh my god, he's running away. Pablo, I just put on a show for you. He's fucking ungrateful. Okay, I think I'm gonna do one shot of rum chata and then finish the Corona, and that will be 5 drinks in like 5 minutes. If you can't tell, I'm a little under the influence currently. My dog's like, why did you get so fun all of a sudden? Oh, this is brand new too. Sorry, mom and dad. See, that smells heavenly. I believe that we will win. Whew, what is this? It's like a chili pepper of alcohol. Man, am I feeling it. Throw back to Mike the situation saying, we got a situation.
All right, we got a situation.
Like, that's me right now. I'm almost done. Haven't even gotten into the makeup yet. All right, I'm gonna walk upstairs. I'll see you when I'm up there. I'm not gonna lie, I wanted to stay committed to the cause. After that final time, I turned the camera off. I got a little weak, cause I'm weak. And what's wrong with that? And I took 2 more shots, so I've technically had 7 drinks, 7 shots, if you count the beer as a shot. I wanted to stay dedicated, you know? Wait, does anyone else like to organize their makeup items like in the order that they put them on in? Or am I just psychotic? It's about that time where I begin. So I always like, well not always, but a lot of the time I like to start with my eyeshadow. I should probably go get a mirror. Mirror has been acquired. Do you guys say mirror or mirror? Eyeshadow primer. Paint that shit on, rub that shit out. I'm gonna be creative today, and instead of using an actual eyeshadow as like a base for my eyeshadow, I'm gonna use a highlighter. Pablo, why are you crying? Oh wow, I should probably mention what I'm using. I'm using the Kim Kardashian contour palette. Does this look even remotely okay? I'm going into my Tartist Pro palette, and I almost wanna do like a really dark, smoky eye look for this video because I cannot do dark colors because I'm not that good at eyeshadow. So if you use dark colors, it's very apparent that I'm not good at eyeshadow. So I almost want to use really dark fucking colors. Just cause, right? Like, why not? Okay, I'm gonna first use the shade Edgy, which is a very dark brown. I'm going in because blending brushes do wonders. I look like I just hit my fucking head on like a door handle. Okay, where's my blending brush? Why can't I find her? Let's see what happens here. Blending is so satisfying. Like, the feeling of it on your eye is like, I don't know, it's like the waves hitting the edge of a shore. I was trying to make a metaphor, Pablo. It's like the waves hitting the edge of the shore over and over, slapping that shit. Pablo, stop chewing my phone cord. He's looking at me like, bitch, that ain't a chew toy. Don't bite that. Stay on my good side, little man. Puppies, man, am I fucking right? Stop chewing my phone cord. All right, so now I'm gonna move on to Punk, which is just like dark black. Dark black. My hand is like going all over the place because I'm so fucked up. Okay, Pablo, don't cry. Are you chewing on my phone cord, you little fuck? How do I look? I'm gonna use my fucking old faithful blending brush to hopefully make me look not like someone who just snorted 50 lines of coke, sucked a dick, just got evicted. But I'm awake. I'm probably waking up the whole neighborhood. Let's zoom in and see how I'm doing. Not the worst I've ever seen, but this pimple is the worst that I've ever seen. Just had to switch camera batteries, but you know I keep that motherfucking thing on me. I stay strapped. You know I carry, right? All right, I'm going to use my Anastasia Brow Definer to try to do something about my eyebrows. If I could have three wishes from a genie, the first wish would be that dogs could live as long as humans. The second wish would be for happiness. And the third wish would be that I could do my eyebrows decently. You know, because I just can't. They either look like eels or shrimp. I thought I should use this because it'll really just like wake me up, bring some life back into me because I'm lacking it currently. Cuddly Beauty Elixir. It smells like... if there was like a god of mint. Oh, that's really dirty. I shouldn't say that. I'm just gonna stop. To be 1000% honest with you, I'm gonna finish this video and take my ass to bed. So I don't fully see the point of me using primer because my Bobbi Brown vitamin enriched face base is like $60. If I could like not use it, then I'm not gonna, you know, because I'm like literally about to go to bed. For foundation, I'm gonna use my Marc Jacobs. It's so dirty. Do you see how dirty this is? I can't ever keep a good thing good. I ruin everything. Remarkable Full Cover Foundation Concentrate in the shade 14. This foundation smells weird. I mean, all foundation kind of smells weird now that I think about it. Blame it on the alcohol. Am I doing well? I don't think I am. I look insane. Alrighty, time for conceal. Wait. Did I blend that out enough? Can you see the look in my eyes? I'm so tired, so drunk. Okay, I never do it like that on my nose, but it's been done. Hoo doggy. Yummy. So this Laura Mercier setting powder is everything and a half, but I don't have that much left of it, and it's also like $60, so why use it if I don't really need to set my concealer? Because I'm taking it off right after this. Next up, I'm going with my favorite powder ever, and it makes you look more human, especially if your makeup got you looking crazy. Does that look anything better? Anything better? It's not grammar. Does that look better at all? Does it? Tell me. Tell me. No, oh my god, this looks horrible. Oh. I tried though, like I tried. Fuck, I'm such a failure. This is sad. I meant to zoom it out. Who's ready for a little bit of contour? Just for shits and gigs, I'm gonna use the orange color that I never use from this Kim Kardashian contour palette because it looks horrible on me. So why not try it now? It looks so bad on me. Look how orange I am. Like, that does not look natural on me at all. So how do I look? For highlight, I'm gonna use this pinky shade. I am being so heavy-handed. I'm just like putting this shit on. Time for mascara on my under eyes because I have eyelash I just got mascara all over my finger because I'm stupid. Oh my god, I just fucked that up so bad.
Never do your makeup under the fucking influence of alcohol, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my fuck. Is it the early 2000s again? I'm not sure. I didn't even mean to do it on the left side. I wanted to make the left side look pretty, but I did the same fucking thing on the left side and I fucked up my bottom mascara, but it's fine. I'm just gonna cool down a little with some, what is this again? Jeffree Star Cosmetics Velour Lip Scrub in Pink Lemonade. Fuck, that smells so good. Okay. There's a big chunk on my tongue. I'm just about to swallow it. Now that my lips have been fucking scrubbed, it's time for my lip. I was gonna say lip gloss. This is lipstick. This is by MAC Cosmetics. It's their Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color. But they have like the shimmer shades. I have two of the shimmery ones because I live for them. And all of these MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lip Colors do not come off for shit. It's amazing. It's metallic as fuck. Oh my god. I just overlined my lip so much. Oh my god. Oh, this is in the shade Gems and Roses. I probably should have mentioned that. I look like a clown. I'm like ashamed. You know what? I thought that doing my makeup drunk wouldn't be that hard. I thought that the end result would not be fucking preposterous. And I thought that it would look better than this. This would be a good Halloween costume for, what would this be a good Halloween costume for? A clown that got booed out of a birthday party and just started crying. I wonder if under the influence of marijuana I would do any better. If you guys want to see me trying to do my makeup while high, leave a comment or give this video a thumbs up, one or the other, I don't care. Let me know that you'd be interested in seeing that because I would totally do that. Well, you've made it this far. Thank you for watching. Thank you for sitting through this. Like, wow. I love you and I'm so tired. I'm so sorry. I will see you in my next video. Bye.